all about polar bears. Polar bears are found in the Arctic. This is in the northern hemisphere, in the top half of the world. The temperature falls so low in winter that the sea freezes. Polar bears will travel for miles on sea ice to find food. They use their excellent sense of smell to find seals hiding under the snow. They can smell an injured seal from over half a mile away. Polar bears are carnivores, which means that they eat meat. As well as having an excellent sense of smell, they have very sharp teeth and powerful jaws. They spend most of the year surrounded by snow and ice, and their fur lets them blend in. It also traps heat from their bodies to help keep them warm in the freezing temperatures. Did you know that polar bears don't actually have white fur? Their fur is actually see-through. The hairs reflect all of the light around them, which makes the fur look white. As well as being great hunters, polar bears are also very good swimmers. They are able to swim many miles out to sea to find the next block of ice. Polar bears have a thick layer of fat, which keeps them warm in the icy water. They also have large feet that they use as paddles to help pull themselves through the water. Much like camels walking over sand dunes in the desert, polar bears' wide feet also allow them to walk across deep snow without sinking in too deeply. Though polar bears spend most of their lives on the sea ice, they come back onto land to have their cubs. When the cubs are born, they stay in their den for 5 months. Even when they leave the den, they will stay with their mother for up to 2 years. Polar bear cubs have to grow up very quickly. Though their mother looks after them and feeds them milk whilst they are growing, they have to learn to hunt and swim quickly. Cubs will play fight with each other to practice their hunting skills. They also have swimming lessons with their mother. Polar bears are amazing animals. When they are fully grown, they can measure up to 3 meters long and can weigh up to 700 kilograms. Polar bears are powerful and dangerous animals, but also beautiful. However, due to changes in the world, the sea ice they rely on is disappearing, making it much harder for them to hunt. If this keeps happening, one day, the only place to see a polar bear may be in a zoo. This would be very sad. Lots of people are working hard to try and save the polar bear, and you can help. The biggest problem for polar bears is climate change. Humans can do some little things to try and stop the world from getting too warm. Switch off your lights, TV or games console when you are not using them. Turn off the taps when brushing your teeth. Consume less animal products. Try to travel by bike or foot instead of using the car. Avoid plastic bags when you go shopping. Take your own reusable bag instead. Let's hope these beautiful animals will still be living in the wild in years to come.